Let's see what's on Dudley's mind this week.